हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर्स ऑफ मुंबई इंटरनेशनल स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज। दिस लेक्चर इज़ फॉर क्लास 4, सब्जेक्ट EVS 2, लेसन महाराष्ट्र बिफोर शिवाजी। लेट्स बिगिन। शिवाजी महाराज, वी हैव हर्ड दिस नेम अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम। शिवाजी महाराज वॉज अ ग्रेट मैन, वो बहुत महान थे। वी सेलिब्रेट हिज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी विद ग्रेट पॉम्प एंड रेवरेंस, विच मीन्स एवरी ईयर वी सेलिब्रेट हिज बर्थडे बाय होल्डिंग ग्रैंड सेरेमनीज विद ग्रेट म्यूजिक, ग्रेट डेकोरेशन, ग्रेट क्लोथिंग एंड विद डीप रिस्पेक्ट फॉर हिम। इट इज अ हैप्पी डे फॉर यू चिल्ड्रेन। वी सेलिब्रेट हिज बर्थडे as a festival every year. You children sing songs and powadas in his honor. What are powadas? Children, powadas are Marathi poetries which tell us about historical events. Powadas Marathi poetry hoti hai jo hame history mein ya pichle samay mein hui kisi cheez ke bare mein jankari deti hai. So we sing powadas in his honor. हम उनके सम्मान में पवाड़ा गाते हैं। You garland his picture and say शिवाजी महाराज की जय। हम उनकी पिक्चर पर फूल माला चढ़ाते हैं और उनकी जय जयकार करते हैं। But who was this शिवाजी महाराज? What was the great work he did that we celebrate his birthday so grandly every year? चिल्ड्रेन, शिवाजी महाराज कौन थे और उन्होंने ऐसा कौन सा काम किया था जिसके कारण हम उनका जन्मदिन हर वर्ष इतनी धूमधाम से मनाते हैं? The time in which शिवाजी महाराज lived was that of the medieval period. Children, medieval period is a time in history when people, their house, the way they lived was not properly developed. There were not many facilities like we have today. There were no permanent houses or jobs or machines. In those days, monarchy or the rule of the kings prevailed everywhere. Meaning, everywhere there were kings who ruled their kingdom. Many of the kings pursued their own pleasures and enjoyments instead of the welfare of their subjects. Meaning, the kings only enjoyed themselves and did not care about their kingdom or their people. But even in those days, there were some kings who looked after the welfare of their subjects. Meaning, who looked after the growth and progress of their people. There was Mughal Emperor Akbar in the north and Krishnadevaraya of Vijayanagar in the south, who are famous in history for their benevolent rule. These two kings were not selfish. They were kind to their people and they thought for their needs and happiness. Likewise, Shivaji Maharaj also commands great respect even today. वैसे ही शिवाजी महाराज को भी उनके किए गए कामों के लिए बहुत सम्मान दिया जाता है। What did शिवाजी महाराज do? शिवाजी महाराज established स्वराज in महाराष्ट्र। स्वराज means self government or own rule, which means people of महाराष्ट्र will not be ruled by any outsider or Mughal, but will have their own government, their own rule, where nobody can stop them from a good, satisfied and happy life. About 400 years before Shivaji Maharaj, Maharashtra was not free. A large portion of Maharashtra was under the rule of Adil Shah of Bijapur and Nizam Shah of Ahmednagar. Children, these were the two people who had divided Maharashtra and were ruling it. Adil Shah and Nizam Shah. These two sultans had divided Maharashtra among themselves. They were not liberal in their outlook, meaning they were not ready for anything better or any change for the betterment of their people. They oppressed the people over whom they ruled. They did not treat the people properly. They misused their power and troubled their people. They were also sworn enemies of each other. They both hated each other very much. They were always fighting against each other, and because of all these fightings, people suffered. In sari ladai ki wajah se logo ko kafi mushkil uthani pad rahi thi, and people were also harassed aur unhein kafi pareshan bhi kiya ja raha tha. The people could not get enough to eat, nor could they celebrate their festivals or worship their gods openly and freely. They were not sure of safety even in their homes. There was injustice everywhere. Khane ki kami thi. There was not enough food for everybody. They could not celebrate their festivals or worship their gods openly. त्योहार मनाने और पूजा करने पर भी कई रोक टोक थी. दे वर नॉट श्योर ऑफ देयर सेफ्टी इवन इन देयर होम्स. लोग अपने घरों में भी सुरक्षित महसूस नहीं करते थे. देयर वॉज इनजस्टिस एवरीवेयर. हर जगह अन्याय था. इन महाराष्ट्र देयर वर मेनी वतनदार्स लाइक देशमुख्स एंड देशपांडेज हु ओन जागीर्स. Vatandars are the people who own Jagir. They are also called Jagirdars. Jagirs are the place in state given by the ruler or king to his advisors or administrators to look after the land. But Vatandars like Deshmukhs and Deshpandes who own Jagirs loved only their Jagirs and not their country. Deshmukhs and Deshpandes were also constantly and continuously fighting. Their constant fighting brought great misery to the people. Misery is a condition where people are unhappy and have to suffer many other problems, discomfort and pain. There was misrule everywhere. Both of the Vatandars were unfair. There was no proper management, no proper rule or government. People were tired of this oppression, bad treatment, hardship, injustice, and were very unhappy. Shivaji Maharaj saw all this. He undertook the noble task of establishing Swaraj in Maharashtra, which would bring happiness to the people. Shivaji Maharaj saw all this and was not happy with it. He decided to set up Swaraj, self-government, our own rule, which will give happiness to the people. Shivaji Maharaj first bought the book, The Vatandars Who Fought Among Themselves. This means that Shivaji Maharaj punished the Vatandars who fought among themselves, and then he used them in his plan to establish, set up Swaraj. He fought with many Jagirdars and Vatandars who oppressed people and defeated them. Shivaji Maharaj ne logon ke saath anyay aur bura bartav karne wale Jagirdar aur Vatandaron ke khilaf ladai ladi aur unhe haraya. Shivaji Maharaj established Swaraj based on justice, nyay, equality, same treatment for all, fair play, imandari for people of all castes and religions. Shivaji Maharaj made no distinction between Hindus and Muslims. Shivaji Maharaj treated Hindus and Muslims equally. He honored the saints of all religions. Saints are the people from different religion who teach us good values. शिवाजी महाराज इन सबका सम्मान करते थे. शिवाजी महाराज रिस्पेक्टेड द सेंट्स ऑफ ऑल रिलीजन. We get inspiration from Shivaji Maharaj's good work. About 300 to 400 years before Shivaji Maharaj, many saints were born in Maharashtra. The work of saints helped Shivaji Maharaj in his successful effort of establishing Swaraj. The teachings and works of all saints helped Shivaji Maharaj in setting up Swaraj successfully. This was your lesson, Maharashtra before Shivaji.